गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट क्लास आई टोल्ड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन वन वन फंक्शन एंड ऑन टू फंक्शन. इवन आई हैव फिनिश्ड द सिग्नम फंक्शन ऑलरेडी. वी प्रूव्ड फॉर दिस इट इज नाइदर वन वन नॉर ऑन टू फंक्शंस ऑल्सो. इवन आई टोल्ड सम अलजेब्रिक फंक्शंस डिफाइंड ऑन सम सेट ऑफ ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स एंड सेट ऑफ ऑल रियल नंबर्स एंड सेट ऑफ ऑल इंटीजर्स ऑल्सो. टूडे I'll solve some different types of functions, whether they are forming one-one functions or not, whether they are forming onto functions or not here. The first function is prove that the modulus function. Prove that the modulus function. The modulus function. is defined on f maps from R to R and is given by and is given by f of x equal to modulus of x. F of x equal to modulus of x is neither one one nor onto. Prove like this. It does not forms one one function. At the same time, it does not forms onto function also. How to prove about this? How it becomes now? See here, solution for this question is let the given function f of x equal to modulus of x. F of x equal to modulus of x is defined on f maps from R to R, real number to real number. First, one one function. See here, diagrammatically, I am telling here. One set is set of all real numbers here. Here also take a set of all real numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to and so on. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 up to and so on. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up to and so on. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 like this. Here x, it is y is equal to modulus of x. 0, first x equal 0, then y is equal to modulus of 0, 0 only. X is equal to 1, then y is equal to modulus of 1 plus 1 only. X is equal to minus 1, then y is equal to modulus of minus 1 means plus 1. Even we are keeping some negative numbers under modulus, at the time we can consider them as positive. Next, for 2, x is equal to, then y is equal to plus 2. X is equal to minus 2, y is equal to modulus of minus 2 means plus 2 here. For 3, plus 3. For minus 3, plus 3. For 4, plus 4. For minus 4, plus 4. Like that, two elements, 1 and minus 1, they have same image in the codomain capital R. The 2 and minus 2 of the domain capital R, for these two, they have same image plus 2 in the codomain capital R. At the time, we can say f is not 1-1 function. Because according to definition of 1-1 function, the different elements of domain capital R, they have
the different images in the codomain capital R. At a time only we can call that function f is a one-one function or injectivity function. Now we can select any one number, 1 or 2, 1 minus 1 or 2 minus 2 or 3 minus 3. You can select any two according to what I told now. See here, my choice, that is my wish, I am going to taking only two numbers, that is 1 and -1.
F of 1 is equal to, see here, f of 1 is equal to modulus of 1, that is f of 1 is equal to +1. One side. F of -1 is equal to modulus of -1. That is f of -1 is equal to +1.
See here, these two are different elements. The different elements 1 and -1 of domain capital R, they have same image 1 in the codomain capital R. Therefore, f is not an onto function. After writing these two, then you should write about this in words. Here, R to R is mapping function f here. Now we are going to writing in words for this. The different elements 1 and -1 of the domain capital R, comma, they have same image. They have same image in the codomain capital R. 1 and -1 of the domain capital R, they have same image one in the codomain capital R. Therefore, f is not an 1-1 function. F is not 1-1 function or injective function. Next, come to onto function here. Onto function. See here, if you can observe, codomain capital R, the mapping is there only for all positive numbers, but there is no mapping for negative real numbers. If there is no mapping for negative real numbers, means we can call that and we can tell about that function is codomain is not equal to range. That's what easily we can say, that f is not an onto function or f is not a surjective function. Let us now. One onto function is f of x equal to y. That is modulus of x equal to y. X equal to +/-y, but not, does not belong to capital R here. Because the mapping, which element does not have a mapping from codomain, just you select that elements. See here, for all negative numbers there is no mapping. That's what you can select any one number according to your wish. Just my wish, I am taking the element y is equal to -3. Let y is equal to -3 belongs to codomain capital R. Codomain capital R do not have pre-image, do not have pre-image in the codomain capital R. In the codomain capital R. Therefore, f is not an onto function. f is not an onto function. Onto function.
See here, you can select minus 4 also. Minus 4 does not having any pre-image in the domain capital R. Minus 5 also, minus 6, you can take any negative number in that case, but those elements, they do not have any pre-images in the codomain capital R. That's what we can say at the time, the codomain is not equal to range. When the codomain is not equal to range means, we can say f is not an onto function.
Next, one more function is there.
Now, prove that one more function, greatest integer function. Prove that greatest integer function. Prove that greatest integer function. Integer function. Greatest integer function is neither 1 nor onto. Neither 1 nor onto functions. Nor onto functions here. Neither 1 nor onto functions.
For this also, in case of greatest integer function, f maps from R to R, real number to real number. But here, we must take that function value is always less than or equal to value of domain capital R. See here, solution for this question is, let the given function f of x is equal to bracket x, because this is the greatest integer function is always representing under brackets, is defined on f maps from R to R, real numbers to real number. First one is 1 function. 1 function. See here, according to rules of greatest integer function is, this value is always x is less than or equal to bracket x. This rule we have to apply here. That variable x value, it is always less than or equal to function value. Let us now, we are checking by diagrammatically here. See here, it is the set of all real numbers. It is also set of all real numbers here. Here R to R, it is the R and it is the R. R to R is one function. 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, up to and so on. 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 2, like that. Here also, minus 0.1, minus 0.2, minus 0.3, like this. Minus 1, minus 1.1, minus 1.2. All the numbers are real numbers. Same numbers take this side also. 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, up to and so on. 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, like this. 2, like this. Here also, minus 0.1, -0.2, -0.3, -1, -1.1, -1.2, -2, like that we can take numbers. According to that your function value is lesser, greater than or equal to x here. Greater than or equal to x means this function value is there. No, this function value is equal or less. Equal or less. That is. 1 is equal to 1. 1.1 greater than or equal to 1. 1.2 greater than or equal to 2. Like this. Sorry, x is greater than or equal to x here. Yes. See here, next 2. Otherwise, next 0. 0.1 to 0. 0.2 to 0. 0.3 to 0. Like that. Different elements, but they have same image in the codomain capital R. That's why we can tell f is not a 1-1 function. Like this. F of 1 is equal to 1. And f of 1.1 also is equal to 1. That's what we can tell. The different elements, the different elements 1, the different elements 1 and 1.1 of domain capital R, of domain capital R comma, they have same image in the codomain capital R. In the codomain capital R. Therefore, f is not 1-1 function. Not 1-1 function. Like that. Next, you can take some 0 and 0.2 also. Two elements, they have same image. That's why we can tell f is not an 1-1 function. See here, different pairs of some elements, they have same image in the codomain capital R. Here also, 3 to 4 elements, they have same image in the codomain capital R. That's what we can say, f is not an 1-1 function. Next, for onto function here. Onto function. See, if you can observe here, range is only a set of all integers 1, 0, next minus 1, next minus 2, I mean 2, 3, 4, like that. That is, range becomes only set of all integers, but whole codomain is a whole set capital R. That's what we can tell, f is not an onto function. Onto function. Clearly, f is not an onto function. Onto function. Because codomain is not equal to range. Codomain is not equal to range. Where codomain is equal to R, set of all codomain is equal to R, but range is equal to here, range is equal to here Z, but R not equal to Z. That's what f is not an onto function. Therefore, f is not an onto function. An onto function, because range means whole sets. So the codomain means whole set capital R. Range means only set of all integers 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, 2, 3, like that. Just we are getting only set of all integers. It was a perfect positive numbers. They are not belong fractions here. That's what easily we can tell. Range is not equal to codomain. Therefore, f is not an onto function. This is the procedure for greatest reserve function. And before that, I told signum function. Before that, I told which function I told? Modulus function. And before that, last class, I told signum function. Now, we'll tell some different types of real valued functions now. Say here. Let the function f maps from R to R is given by f of x equal to 1 plus x square, then verify f is 1 or onto. How to check f is 1 function or onto function? By seeing this function f of x equal to 1 plus x square, it forms neither 1 nor onto, because already we proved also f of x equal to x square, we defined it function on f maps from R to R. Now solution for this question is, let the given function f of x equal to 1 plus x square is defined on f maps from R to R. First, 1 function, 1 function, f of 1 is equal to 1 plus 1 square, f of 1 is equal to 1 plus 1, f of 1 is equal to 1 plus 1 becomes 2 here. Next, to check about the element minus 1 also, f of minus 1 is equal to f of minus 1, 1 plus of minus 1 whole square, f of minus 1 is equal to 1 plus minus 1 of whole square becomes plus 1. That is f of minus 1 is equal to plus 2. By taking this example, the elements 1 and minus 1 of the domain capital R, they have same image 2 in the codomain capital R. Therefore, we can tell f is not an 1 function. See here, 1 and minus 1, or if you can take 2 and minus 2 also, or if you can take 3 and minus 3 also, for those two also you are going to getting a same image in the codomain capital R. Now it is write in words here, the elements write in words after giving that example about that you should write in words. The elements 1 and minus 1 of the domain capital R comma, they have same image, in the codomain, same image plus 2 in the codomain capital R. Therefore, f is not an onto function, 1 function. F is not an 1 function. Next one is onto function. Onto function formula is f of x equal to y. F of x is 1 plus x square. X square is equal to y minus 1. X equal to square root of y minus 1. But does not belong to capital R here. Y means, say here, let y is equal to minus 3, you can take here. Let y is equal to minus 3 belongs to codomain capital R. Codomain capital R. Then, x equal to square root of minus 3 minus 1, x equal to square root of minus 4. Does not belong to capital R because we are getting a square root of negative numbers. When you are getting square root of negative numbers, these are all belonging to set of all complex numbers, but this problem is defined on set of all real numbers. That's what when you are getting set of all complex numbers means at a time range is not equal to codomain. Range is not equal to codomain means we can tell f is not an onto function. Even by taking mapping also, some negative numbers, they are not mapped with any element of domain capital R. At a time, we can tell range is not equal to codomain. That's what today we have finished like all these problems. One is greatest zero function, modulus function, and one real valid function. Next class, we'll solve some different types of problems on one-one function and onto function from exercise 1.2 only. Thank you very much.